Like so many metro areas, the capital city has struggled through the pandemic. And now the Delta variant is dealing another blow to downtown.
Our success as a region is dependent on our company's success.
There will be less feet on the street with the news that both Travelers and Aetna have deferred the need for employees to return to their respective Hartford headquarters. Travelers saying, in light of the uncertainty surrounding the Delta variant, we've decided to delay our formal return to the office plan by at least a month. Aetna CVS said, we currently plan to begin returning colleagues to our work sites in the September timeframe, recognizing that this could change as the public health situation remains fluid. David Griggs is the CEO of the Metro Hartford Alliance.
We need to grow our region, we need to grow our economy, we need to grow our companies. Having them not in their downtown office space, we know the effect that it can have.
Business has picked up at popular Trumbull Kitchen downtown. The Delta variant provides yet another hurdle.
We've been looking forward to Labor Day, when a lot of companies are coming back, and now that looks like it's on hold for at least a month, maybe more, depending upon what happens with the variant. But we're prepared for it. It's a kick in the gut, but.
At nearby Salute, they say they've stayed solvent by keeping creative.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we run different specials that we didn't do in the past. We do things that we never thought we'd have to do, and it's worked out pretty well.
And Griggs hopes the perseverance will pay off.
It's about the endurance. It's not a Hartford problem. It's a global problem. We have local solutions to try to help.
And we should mention that Travelers has about 7,000 employees in the Hartford area, Aetna about 5,000. Here in downtown Hartford, Jim Altman, Fox 61 News.